Millions of dollars have been spent on security. News of security breaches hit the headlines every single day. Companies, governments, individuals, political parties are all subjects of attacks. A key reason is that the current strategy to protect IT environments is largely one of prevention. Stronger doors and better locks to keep the bad guys out at the perimeter and endpoints. But in today's mobile, SaaS, cloud, and IoT world, the perimeter is quickly disappearing, making the job of prevention nearly impossible. A number of studies indicate that once attackers penetrate the perimeter, they remain undetected for as many as 200 days. No wonder the leading analyst firm, Gartner, advises companies to rebalance their security spend. Currently, it's 90% prevention, 10% detection. Gartner recommends 60% prevention and 40% detection. Gartner analyst Peter Sondergaard is spot on when he says, we must move away from trying to achieve the impossible perfect protection and instead invest in detection and response. Enter Acalveo, a new breed of security company. We're bringing innovation to the detection and defense arena using patented Deception 2.0 technologies. We've moved deception from the lab to the enterprise. We've addressed key challenges. How to deploy with zero IT, how to keep deceptions fresh and attractive and affordable. 1. Clearly it starts with timely and high fidelity detection. We excel at that. Number 2. We go beyond detection and engage with the adversary to understand their weaponry and motives so that we can protect our systems. Number 3. We generate actionable data so that IR and forensics teams can respond with swift actions. Gartner security guru Lawrence Pingree says, organizations should proactively embrace deception technologies to combat advanced attackers. So what is Deception 2.0? Deception 2.0 couples deception with data science for timely and high fidelity detection. Deception gives us a positive data point, an anchor point to detect a real threat. Data science gives us the intelligence to understand attacker history and behavior. Through our patented fluid deception technology, we bring fundamental innovation to the detection and defense. Fluid deception is dynamic. Deceptions are refreshed automatically. Scalable. Gartner advises 10-to-1 ratio of deceptions to real systems. Acalveo is built for this level of scalability. Authentic. Our deceptions blend into the target IT environment. They fully mimic real systems. Attractive. We instrument our solution with lures and honey tokens to entice traffic. Fluid deception allows you to deploy managed deception in a DevOps model. Adversary Behavior Analytics, ABA, is where the data science comes in. ABA combines deception events with other data from other systems like SIM and uses machine learning to understand where the attackers have been, how they got there, and much more. So how does Acalveo stack up relative to the competition? Deception 1.0 vendors fall in two broad buckets. Number 1. Say brand A vendors. To achieve scale, they use simple emulations. Consequently, they are easy to detect and defeat. Or 2. Say brand B vendors. High-cost alternatives that use full VMs to stage deceptions. Through our patented Deception 2.0 technology, we combine deception, breadth, and depth. We provide you with the highest density, and at the same time, give you depth and insight. We combine detection efficacy and cost efficiency. Think of your home. The old way to protect it was to rely exclusively on door locks. The new way is to have motion sensors to track the bad guy. Acalveo is the motion detector company for your enterprise. We have the most advanced solution for detection, engagement, and response. We have the most innovative solutions for advanced threat defense for IT and IoT environments. Cut down detection time of malicious activity from hundreds of days to possibly hours or minutes. To learn more about how Deception 2.0 can help your enterprise or IoT environment, please contact Acalveo, the leader in advanced threat defense.